A cancer diagnosis is devastating. When you go through chemotherapy, you put a lot of faith in the process. Hair loss after chemotherapy should be temporary. But unfortunately, many women have reported permanent hair loss. You should have been warned, and now you may be entitled to financial compensation. If you or someone you love was prescribed Taxotere as part of treatment and has permanent hair loss, call Hughes & Coleman at 800-800-4600 right now.